part of it.
Yeah, exactly.
You wait for the butter to brown. See the bubbles? You get some little bubbles, then you get some big bubbles. And when the big bubbles start to fade away, that's how you know your butter's at the right basting temperature. And there you go.
Really fall.
Don't get on my
reservation. Fucking
full of it.